Ketika para pecinta jam tangan luxury dimanjain sama bracelet atau case protector biar jam tangannya nggak scratches atau baret-baret, dan ketika orang begitu takut jam tangannya scratches karena harus dipoles dan itu tentunya akan makan biaya, tapi sebuah merek jam tangan besutan Italia ini malah melakukan sebaliknya. Mereka malah menyuguhkan sebuah konsep jam tangan yang udah disiksa duluan sebelum dikirim ke tempat kalian. Dibikin usang duluan. Mereknya adalah Out of Order. Dari pemilihan mereknya aja sangat menyiratkan sesuatu yang udah usang atau tidak berfungsi. Walaupun jam tangannya berfungsi dengan sangat baik dan kualitasnya juga bagus. Slogannya juga sangat bertolak belakang dengan merek-merek jam tangan pada umumnya yang biasanya membanggakan Swiss made, terminologi Swiss made atau Japan made atau French made. Merek yang satu ini justru slogannya sangat nyeleneh. They made in Italy. Dirusakin di Italy. Konsepnya sangat menarik, makanya ketika gue in contact sama foundernya, gue tertarik buat nge-review jam tangan ini. Tapi sebelum gue nge-review jam tangan ini lebih details, gue juga tertarik buat ngobrol-ngobrol dulu sama foundernya merek ini. Gue pengen tahu, gue pengen menggali apa sih sebetulnya ide dibalik konsep mereka yang nyeleneh ini. Dan berikut adalah cuplikan video call gue ketika ngobrol-ngobrol sama foundernya Out of Order ini. Gue coba kasih subtitle biar lebih mudah dimengerti. Oh iya, nanti gue bakal review jam tangan ini secara terpisah setelah video yang satu ini. Halo bro. Halo.
Halo, hai.
Hai. Adriano speaking with two big boss from Italiano. Right? Your name is?
Yeah. My name is Riccardo.
Riccardo.
Yeah, that's me.
Yeah.
And my name is Claudio.
Your name is Claudio. Claudio, yes. Riccardo, Adriano. From Indonesiano. From Italian, correct?
Yeah. Oh, great. Yeah.
Anyway, anyway, just make it fun. Hang on. I received the watch that you've sent me. It's quite fast. I think takes around 1 week. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, I take around 1 week, and now I'm going to open in front of you. But before that, I want you to introduce yourself.
Okay, here we go then. So, let's say the name is Ricky and this is Claudio. Yeah. Yeah, we are missing Mr. Dario, who is our business partner. Yeah, we are three. Okay. The three O's. One, two, three O's, right?
Okay.
And we are the founder of this crazy brand, mm-hmm. based in Italy.
Yeah.
And we established that in 2013.
So, yeah. I will ask you some questions. First of all, I'm curious about your brand name, which is Out of Order. Out of Order, mm-hmm. means something that cannot be used anymore, right?
Yes.
Can you explain to me what is Out of Order?
Okay. So Out of Order is, of course, the name of our brand.
Yeah.
And it's a quite a sum up of what we do.
Okay.
So we're not making broken watches.
Okay.
But it's something that needs to people to understand in the first sight who we are and what we do.
Okay.
Since we are the first producer in the world of watches which warrants already aged and stress it, right?
Okay.
How can we name the brand if not out of order? So it means broken, mm-hmm. but at the end it correctly works. And well, it's made and damaged in
That's what I like. Okay, we are in the watch business, right? A Swiss made,
yeah.
Japan made, or Italian made, or the French made. And you write it as a damage in Italy. So you just damage your watch. I'm curious if my watch is damaged. No?
Yeah. It looks damaged.
Okay.
So you will see that you don't have to worry anymore about mishandling your watch.
Exactly. I mean, that's a good idea.
We have already done that for you, so enjoy it.
So,
We don't need to worry about the watch being scratched.
No.
We don't need to worry about the watch hitting the table, right?
Yeah,
so basically, that's very nice concept, to be honest. And why the name is in English, not in Italy? Out of Order is English.
Yeah, because English is one of the main languages spoken around the world.
Exactly.
So since from the beginning, we know to have had either a good idea, let's say like that.
Mm-hmm.
We wanted to face with all over the world immediately, without waiting too many times to explain what we do. People have to understand it immediately at the first time.
Okay.
So this was our aim, our mission, let's say, at the beginning.
Yeah.
And that the three O's became iconic for us.
Yeah.
Because somebody calls us directly triple O's or O-O-O.
O-O-O, triple O. So which one do you prefer? Which one do you prefer? Triple O or O-O-O?
My favorite one is it's out of order.
Okay.
That's right.
Yeah. No, I'm going to call it out of
order. Fast.
Oh,
because it's fast.
Oh, all right. When did you start the company? I think the company is already big right now.
Yes, 2013. It's February 2013, so around 8 years.
Yeah. So basically, everything is built in Italy, assembled in Italy, and damaged in Italy, correct?
Yeah. As you're saying, and it's confirming what I know, that the main handcraft processes are made here.
Okay.
And assembled here, and so we have, let's say, the more than 70% of the cost of the watch. And your one, which is your one?
Huh?
Show us.
I'm going to open it in front of you. I'm going to open it in front of you, man. This is going to be cool. So you worked with UFC before, right? Collaboration with UFC Championship?
Yes. We were the official partner, the official watch partner of UFC of the last fight they had in Vegas on Sunday, March 7th. Hey, here we go. Oh.
Triple, I love it. Let me just open it.
Yeah.
It's a wooden.
It's wooden, yeah. And I got a spot.
Wow. Here we go, man. I'm going to open it and show it to you. After that, I'm going to do a review about this watch. Gorgeous. It's very nice. This is nice, bro. Very nice.
Yeah. Yeah, and that's a double layer dial, you know, the Jubilee bracelet, the 120 clicks.
I'm going to click it. Ooh. Very nice. Oh. So let me clarify, okay, just because my audience need to get the message properly. So your name is Out of Order. Doesn't mean you produce not working watches, right? You're taking care of every watches. The Out of Order words is reflecting the concept that you make an age.
Yes.
Yeah, an age finish of every of your watches, right?
Yes,
so that's what Out of Order means. I'm avoiding people getting the wrong message because I'm saying Out of Order is something doesn't work.
No, definitely I don't. And please know that thanks to our handcrafted process, each piece is pretty much piece. And so not two pieces look alike, you know, and we won't ever do that since we are treating them singularly. Each time, so it's not a mold or something like that.
Yeah,
it's our hands. Yes.
How did you age this, by hands or by machine?
We are using both the machines and both the hands in doing that, in the finishing. But please note, always naturally, without any chemical. And most of all, it doesn't hurt the skin of the people. It's 100% hypoallergenic.
Okay, first. 100% hypoallergenic.
Yes.
Right? And second, all the process is without any chemical things, naturally age, right?
Yes.
So no chemical and will be friendly with the skin, right?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna review this. So, I think for introduction that's enough. Maybe you have something that you want to say to me.
Well, let's say that we can only say that we hope to come to visit Indonesia pretty soon.
Open. Hey, one thing. Do not cook spaghetti over more than 8 minutes, right?
Yes, correct.
That's the words that you put on the readout of the watch.
Yes. Right. You know, to write out of order or diamonds in Italy, it should have been boring, you know?
Okay.
So we tried to say something to the word, considering that we are Italians. Yes,
it's very Italian. So every watch is with the same words or different words?
No. No, in this collection, it's the first time we do that, since it's the top of our collection, the top model that we have. And so we decided to divulgate that in the top of our model.
So you send the message all over the world. That's your objective, right?
Yes, it is.
Okay, Ricardo and Claudio, thank you very much. So I'm going to review your watch. And I'm going to show to Indonesian audience. Hopefully, they're going to like it. And thank you very much for your support. Adriano, Ricardo,
and Claudio.
Thank you very much. I'll see you again after review, okay?
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Oke bro, itulah ngobrol-ngobrol gue sama foundernya merek Out of Order dari Italia ini. Konsepnya sangat menarik walaupun gue yakin gak semua orang suka. Segera setelah video ini, gue akan nge-review jam tangan yang udah gue pegang salah satunya. Modelnya adalah Out of Order Automatico. Tunggu videonya dan jangan lupa subscribe. Bye-bye. Halo, bro.